This is an overview just of my room. I went with a white, black, aqua, and silver color palette. I have my iPad on the wall, stick with Velcro. You can see it. That's how I stick it. It's always charged when it's up there. And now for the Alex drawer nightstand. I use mine as a nightstand. I have my Apple Watch charging. Always connected with the cable hook in the back. And then my daily 3 creams for my face. 3-step artistry set. So I have my essentials on the top, what I always grab when I'm in bed. My eyewear, you know, little things that I use. Always on the grab, my rubber bands, my vitamins. Over here I have my makeup. I only have one drawer, I don't really use it as often. I only use pretty much everything in there, it's all organic. Then I have my planner, my mini Bible, my electronics, my glasses. Then I have some extra stuff in there. I have some candy in the back, sunscreen, my iPhone, extra tissues. And then I keep an extra blanket. And then I always have my Nike camera on the back. Then I have a travel or any pens, markers, so it doesn't stay anywhere. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.